Oh, sweetie, I said as I rubbed his back, let's get you cleaned up. I led him over to the family restroom and told him to wait there until I got back. The cashier who had taken care of us came over and said, is your little brother okay? I told her what happened. She gave me a kind little smile and said, why don't you put your shopping cart over there and get what you need? I'll ring you up separately in customer services so you don't have to wait online. Thanks, I said. Where do you have the pull-ups?